Hi YouTubers, welcome back to my next video on Giant Labs. In this video, we are going to see PHP series, a very basic thing using API. We'll be designing sending an SMS. We'll design. Okay. For that, the first step is you need to log into your V2 SMS. You need to register in V2 SMS and have your user ID and password. Then go to this URL, free V2 SMS API. There you need to register with your email address. Any email address you can have it of. Next, your registered mobile number, which you have registered in your V2 SMS. So as usual, you are able to see, just send the API key to the email. It will be sending within 5 minutes. Now open your email ID. You'll be getting an email with the API key as well as a mobile number. Let me log in again and let me check to the mail ID which I have registered right now in V2 SMS. అందుకే అప్పటి నుంచి సక్కదురా అని. See, you have got your API key and also your mobile number. So copy the API key. And let me open a notepad and paste it out, those things. Here the important thing is your API, your mobile number and your password. These three things should be noted down to send any SMS to any number, particular number. So you can able to see I have created a new notepad right now. And I am pasting a API key as well as your mobile number. The number, mobile number which I have registered in V2 SMS, that mobile number. Now what you need to do, if you go below to this API, you will find a PHP code. Just copy the PHP code and paste it out. I will be explaining what is the PHP code they have written. So basically they have taken an URL. Okay, we have your mobile number, the sender's mobile number, the message, the text message we need to send, and JSON decode. You have seen my previous videos where I have explained you about JSON decode, and file underscore get contents also I have explained you. So you can able to see the mobile number of 10 digits which is placed as XXX need to be changed with your sender's mobile number. The two mobile numbers were showing the same thing, so that's the reason you can able to say here you need to type your V2 SMS mobile number which you have registered and the password you need to be entered. This is the from address from which mobile number you want to send it out. Anyways, it will be using V2 SMS to send a message, but you need to type it out here, your V2 SMS mobile number. So my V2 SMS mobile number was 90321657081. So that I need to be entered here. Here I am blurring out my password, but the password need to be entered here in this region. And anyways, you have seen the message which I have done. The below you can able to see the URL encode, URL encoding and decode. You can able to see in my videos, previous videos, what we are going to do. And then you need to set your API key. You need to give your API key. Then if the value, you will be getting a JSON value So if the JSON value is equals to success, then you will get a message successful. The message send was successful. Otherwise, it will be showing you message unsuccessful. Now let me save it out by removing all the values from Apo with .php and let me run the server. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my this channel and you will find more this kind of videos. This is a small project you can able to do in your mini project you can able to do, where you will be sending an SMS to any user using way2 SMS or those kind of thing, or sending an OTP at the time of registration. Those kind of things you can able to do in your major project. Okay, so for this it is useful. Let me save it anywhere. Let me create a new folder SMS and let me save as SMS send SMS.php. EC students also it is useful. It is a very small part of your project to send SMS through web. Okay, so this is how we have saved it. Now let me open my browser Mozilla. As I am not running my XAMPP, so let me open my XAMPP control panel and let me run the server. Okay, so after running your server, what you need to do is you need to run your Apache and MySQL, and you need to open your Mozilla and go to the path where you have saved the folder. After clicking enter, it will take some time, and then the server will give respond to us that SMS has been sent. You can able to see SMS sent successfully. So now I have got my SMS. You can able to see in a way2 SMS, you can log in there and you can find that a message has been sent kind of thing from your mobile. You can just let me show you the screenshot of the mobile where I have sent SMS to the mobile number. You can able to see in my code the mobile number which I have sent, and you can compare right now with this. I have sent the test mail, right? Thank you for watching this video. Hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have any doubts regarding this, please comment. If you want this code is already present in the Google right API. If you still want any code or if you require anything, just comment below. I'll be helping you out for this. Till then, stay tuned to my channel. Have a nice day. Thank you.